New this morning, one bill set to become law and two others are out of consideration after action from Governor Susana Martinez. The governor signed House Bill 12 yesterday to close certain Taos and Colfax magistrate courts. Meanwhile, she vetoed Senate Bill 6, which would have established a research program for industrial hemp. The governor also vetoed Senate Bill 200, which would have given a one-time salary increase to licensed school professionals for completing certification from the National Board for Professional Teaching Standards.